Let us pray. In the three commandments from the family of the Lord, that it should be that worship which comes from the most holy body and blood of your Son, you and be shares with your divine nature, lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Saints, the Lord be with you.